Attention!
What's up, my fellow employees? How's it hanging? Woo!
Hanging fine, I guess. Why are you dressed up so ridiculously today?
Sorry, what? Do you have any idea what month it is, Julia Lansbury?
Mm-hmm. I'm pretty sure it's May, and, judging by the way you look today, I'm guessing it's something Star Wars related.
Ding 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 ding! Correct! 2,000 points to Jifflepuff Driffenpuff! Oh my goodness, it is Star Wars month, and you know what that means.
No, not really, but I'm guessing you're gonna tell me anyways.
It means that today, here at the studio, we'll be doing something in celebration of Star Wars, the greatest movie franchise of all time.
Oh my goodness, are we talking about Star Wars? I love Star Wars. I know so much about it. I've watched every single episode of the main Star Wars saga, every standalone film, every episode of each TV series, and I have read several comic book before they were thrown into the extended universe.
Oh, Snorefest, am I right? Oh my goodness.
Well, I love Star Wars.
Well, I love it too, but you don't see me bragging about it, do ya? Huh? Do ya?
Jeez. Leave me alone.
This guy. Anyways, Julian, make sure everyone is doing something Star Wars related in the office today, and if you need me, I'll be in my office. Peace out. Star Wars! Friday at Studios today! It's Yoda. Classic. I know. Pretty good. Pretty good. Pretty good. Okay, alright, here we go. It's gonna be good. Alright, 3, 2, 1, action! Hello everyone and welcome to a very special episode of Wake Up with Cody! Today, I would like to celebrate a very important month. A month that both celebrates culture and diversity, while also being a month that sheds light on the beauty that is Star Wars. You may know Star Wars as the most magical place on Earth, or the war to end all wars. And if you don't know what Star Wars is, then you're a nobody and have absolutely no purpose left on this planet. You're a waste of oxygen and should stop trying. Give up! But anyways, let's get right into the fun stuff! Yay!
So, Malik and I have sort of a unique friendship. He annoys me with whatever's on his mind, and I usually get back at him with some kind of prank.
Oh, hey, Malik. I just wanted to know if I could see your...
You forgot to knock.
Are you kidding me? You don't even have a door.
Knock on the wall. Not all of us can afford the luxury of what you simpletons refer to as a door. Now please, please, Julian, respect my office.
Malik, this is a loft. It's Cody's loft. Actually, his parents own this loft, and I wouldn't consider it much of an office.
Okay, loser. You're boring me. What do you want?
Nothing. I just wanted to see your lightsaber collection. I heard you're a really big fan of Star Wars.
Star Wars? Yeah. Star Wars? Oh, I love Star Wars. I'm the biggest fan of Star Wars. Yeah, Julian, the lightsabers are over here. A scavenger hunt? Julian, you hid my box of limited edition lightsabers.
What makes you think I would do something like that?
Because it's always you.
Well, I like to think more innocent until proven guilty.
That's it, Julian! If you really care about lightsabers, I challenge you to a duel.
A duel?
Yes, a duel to determine Cody's right-hand man.
You actually care about that?
Yes, with all my heart. And sadly, you forgot one lightsaber from my collection, and I always carry around a spare, just in case.
You really carry around that?
Yes.
So then, where is your wallet?
In my other pocket, duh.
A duel. This could be fun. I think I know the perfect teacher.
And that was my R2-D2 impression. Now, get ready, because I'm about to whip out the old Jar Jar Binks. Okay. Mr. Jar Jar Binks! Mr. Bombad! Mr. Gungan Warrior!
Hey, I know you're recording right now, but I just want to know, could you help me?
Misa in the middle of a show! Misa during Star Wars special! Yes! Misa during fun!
Yeah, I know. But could you help me? I really use your help.
Misa can help you.
Okay, you can stop that.
How rude! So, let me get this straight. You want me to train you?
Listen, it's just so I can beat Malik at his own game. If he wins, he's gonna be your second in command.
No, but you're my second in command. Oh god, oh my goodness, I don't even want to think about that. Ugh, what a horrible alternate reality.
Yuck. Yeah, I know, right?
Listen, join. I'd be honored to train you in the ways of the Jedi arts. Yes.
Whoa, who said anything about Jedi arts? I'm just here to learn how to swing a lightsaber.
What? Julian, listen. It's more than just swinging a lightsaber. It's swinging a lightsaber. In style.
Where did those come from?
You ask too many questions, Julian. It's time to learn.
Where should I go? Let's go over here.
Ooh. Am I jealous? Me? Jealous? Never. Am I jealous of Julian's close relationship with Cody? What relationship? Cody and I are best friends, and he definitely likes me more than Julian.
Although with that I hate Julian, this is one detailed scavenger hunt.
Yes, yes, yes.
Oh.
No.
There's another X, but I have all my lightsabers. Might as well go to it.
A wand?
It'll do.
Okay, join. Before you can learn how to fight, you have to know how to scare your opponent. Like, you're gonna need some type of, like a war shriek to start off the duel. For example, here's my war shriek. Let me hear yours. Now, after you've asserted your dominance by showing off your war shriek...
You mean screaming in his face for 2.5 minutes?
Yes, precisely. Now you will want to learn the art of balancing oneself like this.
You want me to balance?
Yes, correct. Just like this. Breathe in. Breathe out. Oh, breathe in.
I'm sorry, what does this have to do with anything with fighting?
Well, it calms you down after the screaming.
Then maybe we shouldn't be screaming.
Well, now where's the fun in that? Come on. Come on, jeez. Oh, wait, sorry. Let me take this. Oh, it's Justin. It's right.
Don't you think you should take that?
No, listen, Julian, if it's not about Star Wars, then I don't want to talk about it.
But what if he wanted to talk about Star Wars?
Oh. Well, then I'll just tell him I'm dead. Yeah.
Well, you see, that'd be kind of difficult because you're dead already, so...
I got my lightsabers!
Now, time to practice.
Yeah.
Listen, I take duels very seriously, which means that I have to be 100% ready for this fight. Not saying that Julian has any chance of winning, but let's just say that I'm going to be kicking some real rebel butt later today.
Die, Julian! Die! Die, Julian! Die! 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 Will be Cody's number one! Die! Die! No! Get out of here, Julian! You will never be anything to Cody! Cody's mine!
Okay, now, Julian, I will be testing your reflexes.
My reflexes? Mm-hmm. Well, I do have the best reflexes in the entire galaxy.
Oh, really? What the heck was that for? You told me you had the best reflexes in the entire galaxy. I'm here to prove that.
Couldn't have you done it in a different way?
Listen, if you don't appreciate my techniques, then don't bother showing up to tomorrow's practice.
There won't be a practice, Cody, because the fight is today.
Oh, hey, Malik. I'm super excited for... Hey, what the heck was that for?
I spit on you, you peasant. It is a sign of disrespect and signifies dominance. So do you feel dominated?
Oh, you have no idea what you're saying. Poor thing.
If I were you, I would continue to prepare for this fight because it could be the end of you, Luke Skywalker.
You do realize you're calling me the good guy, right?
Well, I'm Darth Vader, so it's like way more cooler than Luke Skywalker, so... Leave me alone, dork.
Well, yeah, I'm not the one with the limited edition lightsabers, shut Mr. up. Vader.
Leave me alone.
I'm so sad. How old is it going?
Hey, Code. I'm sorry about yelling at you earlier. I didn't mean to hurt your feelings.
Well, you did.
Well, I'm sorry. Is there any way I could make it up to you?
We could continue your training.
That's exactly what I wanted to hear. Come on.
We're going to Vegas!
Left! Right! Ah, what the? Oh my goodness, Julian, what are you doing? It's so simple! Oh my goodness. Alright, let's try again.
Alright, Julian, just letting you know, you're gonna have to be ready for anything that's thrown at you in battle.
Okay.
Alright. You ready? Alright. Okay. Hi, are you ready for that? How about that? How about that one? Oh, are you ready for these? Are you ready? Are you ready for those, Julian? Left! Right! Down! Yeah!
Okay, Julian, now you have to learn how to intimidate your opponent through the art of dance.
Very good! Let's try it one more time.
Alright.
Okay, a deep breath. Okay. Breathe with it, Julian.
Very good. Are you kidding me? Yeah. And there's can you just get off the bus?
Alright.
Cool.
Okay, Julian, I think you're ready.
Good, I'm tired.
Alright, Julian, remember what I taught you.
Sting like a butterfly and fly like a bee. Got it.
Go get him, Tiger.
It's about time.
On my mark, both of you will compete in a duel that will determine who my number two man is. May the odds be ever in your favor, gentlemen.
And that's why your nickname is Jar Jar Binks, because everybody hates you.
Well, joke's on you. I don't even understand that reference. On guard.
Get ready! Let the duel commence!
Oh, get it, Julian! Get CC! Kill him! Kill him!
Hey, can't do that!
Leave me alone! No, Julian, come on! What are you doing? Oh my goodness, what are you... Bro!
No! I did it! I'm gonna be Cody's number two man! Cody! Yes!
Wow! That was so good! Let's see a replay of that!
No!
Let's see it in reverse! Reverse it faster! Quick! Whoa!
Hey Malik, never celebrate till a man's down for good.
But you are down for good.
That's what you think.
Ah! See? Just like that.
Nice one, Julian. But how about this?
Oh!
Now I gotcha!
Well, that was lame. No one is victorious in the duel, guys. Way to go.
Sorry, Malik.
No apology necessary, Julian. You look like a total buffoon.
Ah, that's the Malik I love. Come here. Come on.
Stop touching me. Stop touching me. Will you stop it?
Take that, Kylo Ren! Blah!